Virginia dude who everyone loved. The veteran who helped General Washington was never included by his friends. People like Madison and Jefferson, but he helped Madison and the War of 1812. Saw the country as a whole, not just as individuals. Got the nation healing, called it the era of good feeling. In 1816, the country couldn't say no to the one we've come to know as James Monroe. Division was low, the Federalists gone, but Monroe would be tested when the panic of 1819 would bring the economy down. Andrew Jackson went to Spanish Florida, kicked the Brits and Spanish out. John Quincy helped to make a doctrine with Monroe's name on it. Said Europe needs to leave the Western Hemisphere alone, because you better all know James Monroe. Just leave us alone, or so says James Monroe. South slave, Cumberland Road.